you not say what is in your head?
Why can you not stop saying what is in yours? Why must you lead when I want to lead? If I want to dance, I will ask you to dance. If I want to speak, I will open my mouth and speak. Everyone is forever plaguing me to speak forever. Why? What good is it to tell you you are my every thought from the time I wake? What good can come from my saying I sometimes cannot think clearly or do my work properly? What gain can arise from my telling you the only time I feel fear as others do is when I think of you in harm? That is why I am on this porch.
You wonder how I recognized you? Some people, just a handful, mind you, give off the tiniest color. It's faint, like a haze. It's the only thing I ever see in the darkness.
Papa, I cannot see his color.
I am in love. He is in love with me. If he dies, all that is left to me will die with him. I ask permission to travel through Covington Woods to retrieve medicines that may save me.
How could you have sent her? She's blind.
She's more capable than most in this village. And she is led by love. The world moves for love. It kneels before it in awe.
Will you help me? When I was younger, you used to hold my arm when I walked. And suddenly you stopped. One day, I even tripped in your presence and nearly fell. I was faking, of course. But still, you did not hold me.
Lucius is outside walking.
He'll come back to make sure we're safe. Sometimes we don't do things we want to do so that others won't know we want to do them.
No.
Are you not angry you have no sight?
I see the world, Lucius Hunt. Just not as you see it. Come back, Lucius.